2024年8月15日星期四，你好，欢迎收看光明新闻通。关丹一名华裔少妇昨天早上9点多送孩子上学之后失去联系，亲友一度在社交媒体上发帖求助网民协助要寻人，不料少妇在傍晚时分却被发现卧尸在家中的床底，警方相信死者是在家中被凶手勒死，目前正援引谋杀条文来调查此案，并延长扣留了死者的中国籍丈夫、家婆和他本身的父亲。关丹警区主任旺莫哈莫扎哈里今天下午表示，警方是在昨天下午3点多接到少妇黄祖尼的父亲针对女儿失联的投报，对方表示女儿在昨天早上8点半和他透过 WhatsApp 通讯之后就失去了联系。旺莫哈莫扎哈里进一步说，到了当天傍晚的7点半，死者的父亲接到了女婿的来电通知，说妻子在家里的睡房内被发现不省人事，并且颈项有勒痕。根据警方，死者的父亲经营钥匙复制店，而丈夫是一名中国籍的工厂主管，死者则是全职的家庭主妇，两人育有一名3岁的儿子，一家三口和一名8岁的亲戚同住在一起。另一方面，死者的女邻居在受访时就说，死者一家刚刚搬到案发的住宅区不久，大家都还不认识，而他是透过居民的 WhatsApp 群组和脸书知道少妇失踪的消息，不过到了傍晚就在群内看到少妇被寻获但已经不幸死亡的消息。当天傍晚就有许多警察上门，并严护查访和寻找闭路电视的记录。全国商业罪案调查总监南利尤索夫透露，不法集团以500令吉到1000令吉不等的酬劳，诱骗学生提供银行户头当钱挪，在已经被鉴定的208000个户头当中，就有不少是学生拥有的。由于他们非常需要钱，因此最容易受到诱惑，他们一般拥有3个到4个的银行户头。他提醒这些自愿违法的学生们，一旦被警方以钱挪或者是骗子的罪名逮捕，就有可能会被提控上庭，到时即便只是罚款，而这个污点将会伴随他们一辈子，导致他们找工作困难，尤其是在金融行业里边。对于一般学生，警方也特别的叮嘱他们不要轻易听信他人的说法，例如是要借用银行的户头来交房租等等，而借出自己的户头，以免一个不小心就犯了法。同样是诈骗新闻，一名拥有逾10年投资经验的41岁财务经理，花了200多令吉报读一个线上投资课程，一心想要汲取新的知识来自我增值，不料却被游说下载了一个手机应用程式进行高回头的投资，结果痛失了45万，让他深感受骗。他说，有关线上投资的课程是透过视讯授课，当时有超过4万人同时上线，而课程还承诺会推荐优质的股票给学员，让他们一步一步的坠入陷阱。这名事主今天在马华公共服务及投诉部主任张天赐的陪同之下召开记者会说，该线上投资课程疑似冒用了知名投资公司的名义开设，因此尽管身为投资老手的他曾经谨慎地上网查核该公司的背景，但仍然还是很难察觉有意，提醒大家要小心再小心。随着聋哑电召车司机黄荣强昨天召开记者会为自己被警员殴打要求讨回公道之后，全国总警长拉扎鲁丁回应说，涉及的警员已经受到纪律处分，并且在伤人罪名之下接受调查，并重申不会包庇任何违法的警队成员。总警长指出，在6月初经过廉政与标准执行部内部调查之后，确定该名警员在担任柔佛王储的护卫一职时所做出的行为已经违反了 纪律的要求，因此当局已经对他采取了纪律的处分。他解释，任何涉及纪律问题的警察都将面临警告、限制加薪、停职或降级等等处分。另一边厢，代表黄荣强的律师苏仁登认为，仅仅采取内部的纪律处分是不够的，总检察署应该要马上对打人者提出刑事的提控，以维护公众的利益和司法公正。换个焦点，吉打华人事务委员会主席黄家珍强调，吉打州政府并没有对酬神庆典的歌台和活动拟定新的指南，歌台依然可以舞照跳，歌照唱，宴会继续吃。华社要举办任何酬神活动，只要向县署和相关的单位申请准证就可以了。另外他说，身为华人，自己也知道华社的最后一道底线在哪里，他承诺会在州行政议会内说该说的话。今天的新闻就播报到这里，感谢收看，我们再会。
Navigators, I'm Captain Edward, your guide on this extraordinary voyage through the ship campus at Peninsula College, Malaysia.
Here, we embark on the voyage across the vast seas of knowledge, charting courses that lead to the horizons of academic and professional advancement. Our journey begins in the heart of Malaysia's Silicon Valley of the East, Penang. Batu Kawan Industrial Park has undergone a remarkable transformation, transitioning from a conventional agriculture center to a thriving technological hub within a decade. Peninsula College at the Ship Campus, the most iconic cruise and nautical-themed building, promotes the campus in industry concept, which imparts real-life practical skills and cultivates a vibrant environment that serves as the ideal backdrop for your educational journey. Behold, the Opera Theatre, with a capacity of 500 pax, where minds are enlightened and hearts are guided through greater heights. Our Peninsula Advantage program equips our voyagers with structured employability skills and practical learning to ensure career readiness whilst having the opportunity to learn and earn from industry leaders. Anchor your entrepreneurial spirit at our Entrepreneur Growth Hub, a collaborative space where ideas and aspirations voyage together in a sea of creativity and teamwork. Here, budding entrepreneurs synergize their collective passion, engaging in brainstorming sessions to cultivate innovative ideas to shape dreams into reality. Step into our unique and modern learning environment, where knowledge and insights are exchanged on a daily basis. Our campus features some of the most iconic places in the world, like the Brighton Beach Boxes and the Bondi Beach area, which are conducive to study in, have group discussions, and hang out with fellow voyagers. Our futuristic computer labs, fully equipped with the latest technology and ready to unlock the future with every click and code in an arena of endless digital possibilities. Our Peninsula Industry 4.0 lab, powered by Bosch Rexroth, offers training where innovation and technology converge. With industry-ready courses, we shape the future of workforce excellence. Discover treasure troves of knowledge at the Francis Light Library, where each book presents a new odyssey and every page unveils a new world to explore. Here, students delve into pages, uncovering worlds of knowledge, their minds alight with discovery and imagination in this haven of learning. Indulge in an array of delightful cuisines, freshly brewed coffee, and immerse yourself in an ocean of flavors that await your discerning palate. Promising a delectable adventure, satisfying every need and taste. A world-class fitness center, encompassing both physical development and mental agility, where both internal navigators and external explorers alike gather to fortify their bodies and spirits. Our campus, nestled in a state-of-the-art industrial hub, offers a bridge to the real working world, full of wonder and opportunities. Our renowned Jom Bekerja Sambil Belajar program complements academic learning with real-world industry experience to ensure you are employment ready by the time you graduate. As dusk falls, retreat to our homely abode, the Peninsula Student Residences, where comfort meets style, and every cabin is a sanctuary to rest and rejuvenate. On board, you're part of a diverse crew, where every member is cherished and every moment valued. As your captain, I promise more than just a journey of academic achievement. You'll embark on a voyage of self-discovery, forging lifelong friendships, and learn that when it comes to pursuing your dreams, the sky's the limit. Also, we welcome you to explore our premier event spaces as we cater for all occasions, grand scale or intimate gatherings. The Sunset Deck provides a view of the iconic Penang Second Bridge against the breathtaking ocean scene, and it is ever ready to be transformed into the perfect setting to host events while enjoying the cool breeze under starlit skies. Are you ready to join our crew? Set your compass towards success and let your heart navigate towards the Ship Campus. Chart your course at www.theshipcampus.com. May fair winds and calm seas accompany you on your journey towards greatness.